But before I get to that stage of rebirth, what I would like to understand is how does one prepare for death or to face death?
To face death, we have to learn a way to face it with realization, with understanding. That means we have to get rid of the fear of death. People, long before they die, they are dead out of fear of death. And therefore, they have to learn to face the truth, the reality. They must learn from the moment that we come to realization, we come to reason and understand. From that time on, we must understand that we all are born with one-way ticket. And there is no one single moment that we can go back and change our directions. We continue to go forward with that with one-way ticket. And therefore, understanding the truth, the reality, the nature of life itself is one way of facing death without fear. Second is that we must keep our mind as free as possible from numerous psychic irritants, such as feeling of indebtedness. There is a particular happiness called anavajja sukha. Anavajja sukha means happiness arising from seeing one's flawless life. Anavajja means flawless life. That is, living as clean life as possible. Of course, it is not possible for somebody to live perfectly clean life. But if one learns to make life as clean as possible, then that son can face death bravely and without fear. Buddha said one very beautiful thing. He said, mindfulness is the path to deathlessness. Unmindfulness is the path to death. The mindful never dies, the unmindful is dead already. So when we live unmindfully, we are always trembling. We are always frightened of death. When we live mindfully, moment by moment, seeing this death is happening every second, every moment. You know, every single thing in our body, 3 trillions of cells in this body, is undergoing changes from the moment we were born till now and into the future. Every second, everything in this body and mind is changing all the time. And therefore, when we see this reality of change, this reality of momentary death of cells, we will realize that these cells will come to a stage where it cannot divide any further. These cells can divide only up to 50 at the time when we are young. As we grow older, the cells, number of times these cells can divide, will reduce. When they stop producing new cells, these cells will die a conventional death. And therefore, when we realize the truth, we can face death very peacefully and happily.